Hello! I am so mad right now. I recorded a lot of this advancement thing. Guess what?
I had my recording paused during all of it.
I was not recording any of it. I am dumb. Anyways, welcome back to part two, part one I mean, but also part two of all advancements, because I'm having to start a new world, because I learned that you can't get all the advancements in that world. And yeah, right there, that's how you spell it. Game mode creative. Also, I got such a good seed last time, man. Wish I would have copied down that seed. So now it's gone. It's gone. It's gone. Hope I get a good seed this time. Nope, it's shit. Okay. Welp, here we go once again. I don't even want to record this anymore. But here I am now, having to record it once again. Alright, bam. Survival mode. Speedrun. Easy. And now, all I basically do is bam, 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 bam. And pretty easy. Bam. 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 I didn't get an advancement for that one, but I still said bam. Because of bam. Man, that's so disgusting. I hate it so much. Okay. This man is now gonna get another portal on top of his house. I have decided. Now this man is the lucky winner of a nether portal on top of his house. He never agreed to this. He never signed up for this. But he now has one on top of his house. That's what you get for being alive. Okay, I'm not saying this, but every single time I head into the nether, it's always either we spawn in a soul sand valley or a stupid dumb basalt deltas, whatever that is, basalt deltas. Why? My luck is shit. My luck is so terrible. Does anyone else understand my pain, or is it just me who always has this happen to me? Probably just me. And they're still just as loud as I remember. Still pain for me to hear. Oh, I see. I'm gonna want some of the normal pickling with a crossbow. You have a sword. Anyway. Okay, now we just need to find one more biome. Unless that basalt diligence was way too little, it did not count. Ooh, another fortress. That's cool. That's how I get Monster Hunter. That's how I get Monster Hunter. Complete shot. Into fire. Bam. Has to be a hawk on, like, right on top of us. Yeah, there is. That hawk was so terribly glitched out. Well, but it's dead now. Y'all, I seen that. I just got a wither skull from him. I am way too good at the game. Hold up. What is? I was just like riding these little guys around. Oh, we got the achievement even before we went in here. Okay, cool. Alright, we have all the advancements in the netherite. Did you need to be in the shiny that we can do that? Substance bubble. Well, see you guys in 10 hours. I'm gonna go quickly fly 70,000 blocks. No, I'm just joking. I'm pretty sure it's only like 7,000. No, I'm just joking. I'm pretty sure it's only like 700. How much is it? 7 kilometers? What is that in blocks? No clue. Going up high, like 700,000 blocks. I'm gonna be like, why 700,000 though? Could it just be 100,000, 500,000? Make a lot more sense. 69,000? So yeah, we flew a long ways, and now we're going to build a portal. wait a minute. Oh my ears! Hope it's not too loud for y'all guys. So I'm having to go to pain. Tons of pain. Thousands of pain. Wait, what? Okay, what advancements do we have now? Withering Heights, we become the beacon. Not quite 9 lives. Not quite 9 lives, I'm about to have 15 lives. 1, 2, 4, 8, 12, 6, oh fuck, I can't have 15. No, I can't have 15 lives. I can't have 15 lives. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, bam. Now I have 15 lives. Now I have no lives. Okay, all very easy to get.